team members assemble for takeoff. For the glory of our country.
Incoming.
Can you hear me? The battery's weak points are its cooling unit. If you can destroy those, it'll heat up and collapse on its own.
Not only that, even if they get those heat thingies, there's also a backup. They have to get that, too.
Do you two have any proof of this?
We're trying to get you the data. The radio station's through. We're sending it now.
Data received. Hold on here. Ma'am, how did you get a hold of this?
I got it from a flight instructor in the Eschavakian Air Force. His name is Lieutenant Colonel Wojtek.
Garuda 2 to Ghost Eye. Send me a copy of that.
Roger. All planes. I'm sending you data concerning the enemy's weapon capabilities. All planes, let's move out!
Garuda 2, roger!
Wind cover here. Roger that. Avalanche here. Roger that.
Initiating attack.
Roger that.
The time is up for launch. Initiating loading.
Cruise missile! They've just initiated the launch sequence!
The cruise missiles are being carried through a gunner into the gun barrel. So this is what they use to try and blast that meteor. Are you ready yet?
Garuda 1 launched anti-ship missile. Garuda 1 destroyed the target. There's a defensive barrier covering the target. That thing's not gonna budge under a few attacks.
Face him out there. He's right on my tail.
The power balance at an equal level. Maintain speed of 30 knots.
Enemy at 6 o'clock.
Begin the loading operation.
Anti-aircraft gun taken out.
Missile break! Roger! Watch out! The enemy has a lock on you!
Time for me to dance with the angels!